no sign of him having left this rocky area. He's more than likely hiding somewhere. Etienne!
No. I still haven't caught sight of him.
Have you seen him?
Nope. He's pretty well hidden in these rocks.
These are dinosaur bones, right? Dinosaurs. Used to be so big. Hard to believe. So that monster hasn't been here.
Hello there. See you later.
Oh my.
This looks like an excellent apple. Looks like someone wants to die. Nice looking apple. Looks like someone wants to die.
Thank you.
Looks like someone wants to die. Vegeta.
He's faster than I thought. Damn him!
Damn. I hate to say it, but we might have...
And what does a weakling like you hope to accomplish? Taking your energy. I will eliminate you. Damn it. Yeah! Your energy is mine! It's all right! I will eliminate you! I will eliminate you! This can't be Piccolo's power! I will eliminate you! Die! You made a terrible error in trying to fight me alone. Weakling like you hope to accomplish...
I will eliminate you!
And what does a weakling like you hope to accomplish?
Your energy is mine!
No! I will not be done in by the likes of Piccolo! Just as I calculated!
Don't take it!
I will eliminate you! Damn it! Special beam cannon! I will eliminate you! I will eliminate you!
What does a weakling like you hope to accomplish? Taking your energy.
Your energy is mine! I will eliminate you! I will eliminate you!
Weakling like you hope to accomplish?
No sign of him having left this rocky area. He's more than likely hiding somewhere.
Thank you. Etienne!
No, I still haven't caught sight of him.
Have you seen?
Nope. He's pretty well hidden in these rocks.
Looks like someone wants to die. Gohan.
No.
Looks like someone wants to die. 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 Yeah. yourself, you could never beat me. Looks like someone wants to...
I'll make quick work of you.
Never beat me.
Why, you?
Looks like someone wants to die.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this!
Special Beam Cannon!
That's all, huh?
Damn it! Thank you.
Someone wants to die. I'll make quick work of you.
Special beam cannon!
Damn it!
I can't move!
Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me. Vegeta.
He's faster than I thought. Damn him!
Damn. I hate to say it, but we might have lost him.
And what does a weakling like you hope to accomplish? Taking your energy.
Damn it! I can't move!
Piccolo's power! I will eliminate
Special Beam Cannon!
You made a terrible error and tried to fight me alone. To accomplish!
Special Beam Cannon!
Damn it! Your energy is mine!
Yeah, yeah.
Just as I calculated. No, I will not be done in by the likes of Piccolo!
Special Beam Cannon!
And what does a weakling like you hope to accomplish?
Special Beam Cannon!
Your energy is mine! Yeah!
cannon!
I will eliminate
Special Vision!
This is inconceivable! What does a weakling like you hope to accomplish?
Special Beam Cannon!
Damn it!
Special Beam Cannon!
Your energy is mine!
What's wrong? Another miscalculation?
I drained you of your energy! You should have nothing left!
We can instantly increase our energy during a fight. What you drained was only the tip of the iceberg.
I saw what looked like a badly damaged android on my way here. It looks like the androids you fought are different from the ones I've been fighting in my time.
Then what the hell are we fighting?
That's not that big of a deal, right? I mean, so history's a little different now.
Wait, that creepy geezer was an android?
Huh? Yeah.
That might have been the actual Dr. Giroux. I've seen a photo of him in one of my books. He probably modified himself to extend his life.
No way. You mean my coming here years ago changed history this much?
He mentioned androids 17 and 18. Those were the two you were talking about, right? Tell us, what do they look like?
Right. Android 17 is a young man with long black hair and a scarf around his neck. Android 18 is a young woman, and her outfit is more or less similar to mine.
A female type? Oh, come on.
Bulma, do you know where Dr. Giroux's laboratory is? He's probably there right now.
If I had to guess, it's likely in the mountains up north. I heard that he built it in a cave around there to do his experiments. To think he was a lackey for the Red Ribbon Army. That's crazy.
That settles the matter, then. We'll find the location of Dr. Giroux's lab and destroy it well before he's able to activate Androids 17 and 18.
I'm above such cowardly tactics. Let him activate them. I'll turn them into scrap with my bare hands.
No! We have to destroy his lab before he activates the other androids. And if we can't, then we have to avoid fighting until Goku is fully recovered.
We have no need for Kakarot. You're forgetting that I'm a Super Saiyan now, too. And I'm no ordinary Saiyan. I'm the Prince, which means I'm leagues above Kakarot in terms of power. Don't stand in my way.
Vegeta may actually have what it takes to get rid of the androids. As a Super Saiyan, it might just work.
I can transform into a Super Saiyan too. Yet, I was no match for them. I'm going too. He's difficult to deal with, but I'm not about to watch my father die again.
Father?
Guess there's no point in keeping it a secret. Kid's name is Trunks. Vegeta is his father. You're his mother. He's your son. Trunks is the grown-up version of the baby you're holding in your arms right now.
What? Really?
I think you guys...
Right, yeah.
Okay,
Bulma.
Gohan. All
right. Right.
Hurry! We've got to find that lab before the androids are activated!
Looks like someone wants to...
Buddy, you're in for a real challenge!
Monster shouldn't have made his way here yet.
Hey!
What?